fluoridation in most water supplies involves putting an industrial waste, a waste from the phosphate fertilizer industry, into drinking water. And not only does it contain fluoride, but it contains traces of arsenic and heavy metals. So that in itself is pretty worrying. Even more frightening thing is that the health departments are not telling the truth about it. They are so committed to fluoridation that they are suppressing evidence of harm. Everyone has a right to be free from such exposures, from what is essentially mass medication with an uncontrolled dose. So this is really a violation of ethics as well as a violation of people's health.
We're here at Kroger. I'm going to try to find out why they're putting fluoride in baby water. They say fluoride is supposed to help your teeth, but babies don't have teeth. So just a couple quick questions, we'll see what we can get. And another one bites dust.
Here.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah,
okay.
Okay.
Are we really getting it?
Okay, so I just call 1-800 Kroger.
Hey.
Okay.
Why does it make a difference?
All right. And maybe get something. Okay. Thank you.
Hanging on the edge of your seat. I need a break. Out of the doorway, the bullets rip. Repeat to the sound of the beat. Hey.
Yo. For the kids in the club that's ready to get bugged.
Another one bites the dust.
Or for the thugs with the that wanna throw.
Another one bites the dust.
And for the kids on the block, the crooked cops
bites the dust. And another one.
I think this is gonna be the start of some good investigations where we get some real answers to what's going on in corporate America.